Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode here in the Sevtech Ages modpack. How are you guys doing today? I hope you are doing well. I need repair, have to make another one. So yeah, so previous time we messed a bit with Abyssal Crow, still haven't figured out how to do some things. I lost that thing again, I believe making it to the over portal, I think it messed it up. Yeah, kind of. So I have to remake thing that a little bit though. There is a thing there for Master Sorcery back there. How to say it? It's a thing that I wanted to do. The thing that I wanted to do in Astro Sorcery, and it doesn't work. So leave it there as it figured it out how to make it work. And yeah. When it works, we will find out. So, today, I need to do a couple of things. So, we need a couple of those. Do we have, I believe I left it in there. So, not really. We need some iron rod. So, where did I put my mallet? So, can I take that with me? Let's take it with us. So, I have set up a speed. That speed. I have set up a weather wheel. Yep. With the high voltage capacity, I have it for the last hour or so. With the thing there, we are gonna talk about that another time. Cannot speak today. And yeah, we're talking about 4 million IF. It's the same as RF. It's 1-to-1, so it's 4 million RF IF. It's the same. So what I wanna do? I wanna make like the second board. And we needed some glass plus some green dye. So let me grab some cacti that I went from the desert that I found out. And we need to ground this thing down. And we needed some iron grid. I don't know where I put the iron grid though. I don't think I have anything in here. But I have it right in here, and I have some glass there, so it's okay. Yeah, I found out, remember that we went in the nether? Yeah. I don't know if you're supposed to make an obsidian portal, if you are even supposed to have obsidian at the time that I had it, that I went with the bound pickaxe and did it. Probably doing the bound pickaxe and the bound blade with the gold sword. I don't know if that's intended or a bug or something. But yeah, you're supposed to find another portal with obsidian and stuff like that. So because I went in the desert to get some cacti. And yeah, I found a giant nether portal. I'm like, what? Yeah, that's a thing that happened. So we need some of that, some of that. And some iron grid to make one of you guys, and to make the second board we need isolated glass, we have that, copper plate and vacuum tube, two of those. Let's put that there. And I still have a mallet there. Let me grab some copper to make a copper plate, because I converted all that to wires, because water wheels. Where did I put all my copper? Yeah, the base it should, and we're gonna need an even more bigger space, as you're gonna find out later. Small cat. Yeah, I was checking something that I'm doing a lot of things lately with stuff in OBS and in general stuff. So, two vacuum tubes. I will make more, it's easy now. Nice! So, we can go to the drill sample now. That's the one that I wanna make. That will make us redstone probe, detection station, like modular machinery controller stuff. That's a nice thing. Very light, I don't know about that. XP bank, redstone engine, which I don't really like to do. That's a detector junction. That's all about like Steve's card stuff. If I'm correct, yeah, all Steve cards and some machinery stuff. Okay, dokey. Okay, so drill. If I got that correct, so drill sample. We need fences, so that's steel rod. Is it easier to make it like so? I believe it is. So we're gonna have to make a few of those. So we need two for and how many scaffolding do we need? Scaffolding is made with three, and that makes six. That makes four, and we need some component. I don't think I have enough copper, so let me put some copper to be smelted, because copper haven't put it in well to be smelted all that one. So let me take a couple of stacks. Vein miner OP. Yeah, vein mining. Oh, it's definitely OP. And lava charm even more. I believe all this series is all about blood magic and astro sorcery. Yeah, don't get me wrong. Yeah, it's all about that. It's all about that. So let's leave that there to be smelted. Yeah, it's all about astro sorcery and blood magic. I really enjoyed these two mods. It really made some cool things easier for me. So one more. We need five of those. Do we have any? We have some of that. We need some steel, some that thing. Let's go grab that copper thing. And I believe it's F9, the chunk border. Nice. So we need a couple of those. And some iron plate and some more copper. And some iron. Yeah, I've been smelting quite a bit of it. We need a little bit more. Quite a bit more, I will say. Yep. Okay, so that takes two iron plate and one of you. So we need two of those, and that give us two of that. Steel fence, three of you. Scaffolding. Makes like that. Like so, two engineering blocks. Drill sample! Hooray! Let's put all of that stuff there. So, basic. So, let's start with this thing. And. Yeah, we need some. Where did I put those? Really? Aha! It's not here. Where did the hell did I put those? I mean the hammer and some other things. Where did I drop them? Yeah, that's embarrassing. Let's search like 10 chests to find them. Like, really, I'm that stupid? No, it's right here and right here, but we are missing two more of those because that's supposed to make four? Or I'm just blind. And we have some copper in here. Huh. We are doing fine. Yeah, okay. Yeah, that step assist, it's a little bit weird. And where do I have to put power from somewhere else? That's the time. Yeah, it's okay. Yeah, it's made four. Where did the other two go? Okay, let me take the hammer and put that to output mode. Like so. And it's losing, and... I believe it needs a redstone signal, if I remember correct. And I have a lever right in here. Probably we need like a... Oh no, we just have to right click it. And it will take a drill sample. Like so. Nothing. Absolutely garbage. Yeah, and you have to go do that pretty much in like every bit of chunk. So let's check out this chunk. Or at least I will put it next to it. We don't really need that. So yeah, it's a cool thing. I really like it. Because yeah, if I can move like these things, that's not a... And we have oil. Wow, we have oil right in this tank. That's cool. And that we can make a coil to set up an immersive petroleum pump jack to extract it and grab a bucket of it and complete the advancement. Then you need to make a distiller to produce oil into Nepal and diesel and grab a bucket of it to complete the advancement. And there is another one that you have to take the diesel and the Nepal, mostly diesel, to another pump jack and get like some stuff. Let's take a bit of the oil. Oil, crude oil, oil. So oil makes molten napalm, which is used with steam to make propane, which that makes liquid plastic. Nice. So that's the way to make a plastic in the chemical mixer. Ah, okay. So, and you make a beton. With beton, it's made from mostly for concrete, so useless. And diesel, if you put into the nozzle, this diesel, you get kerosene, gasoline, and lubricant. Lubricant, it's useful. Gasoline, napalm in a mixer with some iron grid, and napalm it used, I don't know, something later. And kerosene with some liquid oxygen, you make fuel for galactic craft in a refinery. So, heavy duty machines. So in this chunk, let me put that right down there. So, and let me grab my immersive engineering thingy, and I will show you what we have to do in order to make a distiller and a pump jack. If I can find all the pretty machinery that I wanna find. First of all, immersive engineering, it's in the other thing. I believe I have them all in the chest that I have for immersive engineering. Yeah, I'd like to set up the pump jack and pretty much the thingy, the distiller, at least if I have the supplies, of course, to make it. And yeah, I have this thing and that thing. Warning, prepare me for to crash. So yeah, so if you see crashes or at least have fire later, jump cut, yeah, it's because of a crash and I have to make it. So, disclaimer and warning. You have been warned. You have been warned. Alright, so this is where I'd like to put this thing. So, we're gonna have to remove you. It's okay, I can make have plenty of wood. Like, wood is not a big deal. And I'm like, why it's not my base, chunk based? Really? Huh. Okay, so if I take the manual, heavy machinery, we need the, no, oil processing, pump jack. And we put that there with that, it will display the pump jack. And, yeah. Vein mining for the wind right now. Ooh, that was a mistake. That was a big mistake. I made the mess, and making a mess, it's a really, really bad thing. Especially if you are in a chunk border that I'm about to make stuff. Let me patch it up real quick, just a tiny bit, not all of it. What we can, yeah, I know mining, eastern mining doesn't go well. Alright, okay, so switched immediately to mirror. So this is the Pumpjack, I believe. So do we want it like so? Middle click to rotate it. So like okay, let's put it right there. So we need still scaffolding. Yeah, still scaffolding. I have this stuff and light machine things. Can we take a look at the real quick? 11, 6, 4, 1, 2, 2, 2, and 4. Ha! Quite a bit of stuff. So, let me go make that. And before we leave, I need to make the distill pow, the thingy. And I'm gonna put it in the distiller tower. Like, as you can see, it's quite a big thing, so I have to make that as well, and it's gonna take steel scaffolding, steel scaffolding slabs. Wow, steel scaffolding slab, fluid ply 60, iron sheet. Thank God I made all of those. A bunch of steel. So, yeah, what I'm gonna do, I will make what I can. Like, we need steel, and I don't think I have that much of steel to make all those supplies, so I have to make more coal, more steel. I believe I have some, but probably like to set those up to start getting some of that and start getting some more power, maybe, or at least starting getting some stuff around in here. Let me clear all the junk. That's the junk chest. So give me some time to do that, and I'll be right back. Alright, everyone. Oh, yeah, the wiring in this game hurt. So, after a day, like I said, Pumpjack and Distiller Tower are made. Spoiler alert, don't look at that. And, yeah, I need the tank somewhere to hold in my hand. Spoiler. Let's take a blood. I'll be making them quite a lot, as you can see, for mostly the creosote. But, yeah, I need to repair it. So we have almost 100 millibuckets of 100,000 millibuckets of diesel, 100,000 millibuckets of napalm, something like that. So yeah, that's the tank. It's just iron sheet for it's iron sheet in the bottom, treated with the fences, a hollow and a top side, and it holds about 512,000 millibuckets of liquid. So they're gonna be very useful. As you see, I'm starting to clear out more. So this water wheel, it's producing around, how to say it, 80 arithmetic. Yeah, if I turn them both on, and as you can see, it's producing oil. Yeah, this is not, it's running quite as fast. So, there is, how to show you, there is a couple of things called the solar tower, like the quest is telling us. We need another one. I will find where another oil chunk maybe is, and put two more of those, and one more, and so separate them, or just put another one somewhere in here, and from in this diesel go directly to that. I have to do some rearranging. I don't like that shit, that thing here. But power, we need power. So there is the solar distiller to make steam from immersion vertex, and that steam you can use the turbine that the mod had, that the immersion vertex plus the alberator, like it's an electric generator that connects to the turbine that spins the axle, and it's producing about 5,000 RF, and it's just steam. like it's relatively good power. Two problems. Lag spike. Two problems. We need like at the immersive engineering, we need like a bunch of those. Like a lot. A lot of steel sheets, a couple of block of steels, high voltage coils, a lot of steel, a lot of high voltage capacitor to go around, like relays, high voltage power, like of course those supplies are going for quite a good power, so that's why I'm starting to get stuff in here. I'd like to get a bunch of solar distiller. I don't know if I can show you inside the manual, because Immersive Tech, solar distiller, that stuff. Yeah, just pause the video to take a quick look. Yeah, you make also wear some reflective panels to get some sunlight. I'd like to build a couple of those, and a water pump from Immersive, so I can power the water to make infinity water, because we don't have infinity water sources yet. I believe we have to get to age 4 in order to get infinity water sources. We cannot still get that, but with pumps we can. So yeah, we are getting ahead. After that, we need to get that, we need to get modular machinery up and running to make steam and napalm to propane, and that will make molded plastic, and we have to make another modular machinery to get the plastic into plastic. So a lot of modular machinery, which means a lot of molybdenum. Yeah, so guys, this is gonna be for me for today. That's a spoiler for another time, that I will tell you what it is and what it does, because it's a little bit buggy. But yeah, I need to get a lot of steel up and running. We talk about stacks upon stacks, and I don't have a manual way for the cocoa yet. We need like 5 block of steel just to make the axle, and I have to put that in the smeltery, and like it goes and goes. But guys, this is gonna be for me for today. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and that like button, and get time at the metal press to make the wires for the dynamo and everything else that we need, the sticks and the plates. It's relatively cheap, pistons, scaffolding, and yeah, really cheap. Check it out, Metal Press. Google it. It's your best friend. So, I will see you next time. Have a wonderful day. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button. And I will see you in the next episode of the Sevtech Ages Is Modpack. Bye.